pork chops from Food Lion. Food Lion. So, first you gotta wash this meat because you gotta wash it. So now we're going to season the meat with soul food seasoning and pepper. But right now, pepper holding up my phone, so I'm going to put this much. And hold on a sec. Too much, just like that, and rub this seasoning in and place it on the pan. So I'll get back to you when I've done all that. And here's the last one. We're gonna gently rub. Make sure you're having to preheating. I forgot to tell you guys that. Oh, and put it on the pan like so. So now, we're going to place it in the oven. And I'll show you guys when it's in the oven.
Now that's going to cook for a good 35 minutes. About, you know, 40 because it's been warming up. So, time, 35 minutes. So, we'll be back to you in 35 minutes.
So, the meat is now done. Here it is. I'll post pictures to see, to show you how it looks. So, thank you guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment on this video, and share. And comment down below what more videos you want to see. So, yeah. Bye.